It was dead, and Reggie could barely believe he'd survived. He hoped this would be the last one he encountered.